WebSocket is the name of a technology creating a real-time bi-directional channel between a client and a server. It is based on the TCP protocol and is in fact a simple but late evolution of the HTTP protocol, which is the foundation stone of the web. In HTTP, connections are simple. The client, browser, establishes the connection and it submits to the server an HTTP request. The server returns the response message and closes the connection. In the first versions of HTTP, there was no simple way to keep the connection alive. That was a problem when loading complex pages with text, lot of photos or pictures. The increasing need of interactivity in web applications implied by the improved performance of browsers quickly led to the development of specific bidirectional techniques between client and server. The WebSocket, included in HTML5, will end up in a native and unified implementation in browsers and web servers as well, allowing client notification of a change of server status, pushing data from the server to the client without the latter having to make a request. The project we present here is based on RFC 6455. It implements a WebSockets server embedded in an Arduino card, Uno or Mega, the client being a browser implementing this standard, Firefox, Chrome, Safari, etc. The protocol comprises two parts, first, the handshake to establish and close the connection, and second, the data itself. The setup on the video is quite simple. A red LED is wired on pin 4 and a thermistor on pin 2. Next, the board is connected to the internet through a router box. On the other end, a simple browser is running on a MacBook. Look here, I can control in real time through WebSocket the red LED. In real time. Now the temperature. I pinch the thermistor to heat it and the measure is sent through the WebSocket to the browser, again in real time. It works on the MacBook, Windows or whatever, or tablet, iPad, iPhone or Galaxy, you name it. And one more thing, the only limit of this approach is your imagination. For further information, see our website, gelectronique.org.